still have come to the Oscars because I have only 45 seconds, you know, and I don't know if I can do that. In all seriousness, Marty, it's my honor to be here on behalf of all the players. Congratulate you on having your jersey retired here tonight. It's only suiting that no other player will ever wear the iconic number 30 for this organization ever again. We have shared a lot of great moments and memories together that I will always cherish and remember. Like winning the Stanley Cup two times. The great game we had on March 17, 2009, although you stole my thunder. The epic battles we had, me, you, Peter Sikora, and Vaughn playing ping pong matches on the South Mountain. As a player, it was always comforting knowing that whenever we made mistakes on the ice, you were there to back us up and, you know, get us out of the jams, which you did a lot. Besides all your great saves, outstanding games, awards, NHL records, you were a great leader and a great teammate. No doubt in my mind, you were the heart and soul of this organization. On behalf of all the players, present and past, all of the coaching staff, trainers, all the New Jersey Devils fans, from my family to your family, thank you very much and congratulations.